Customer due diligence, or CDD, is the control procedure that companies apply while making risk assessments. CDD provides the detection of potential customer risks. CDD procedures aim financial institutions to detect financial crime risks and protect themselves from financial crimes.